All right. Hello, welcome to the Chalky Beaky Vintage Sessions here in the Wild Vintage Shop in the one and only Fairview, beautiful Dublin city. Make sure you pop down to this fantastic shop. We got some really freaky deaky stuff. If you like the 60s, you're going to feel right at home here. First, on the Chalky Beaky Vintage Sessions, we got the main man Mick from the Offcut Collective. Mick, how are you feeling, baby?
We're good.
All right, okay, enough about you, right? This is about DJ Sharpie. So Mick's going to be playing some electro beats. I hope you enjoy the set. Chill out, enjoy the view. It's a beautiful place, beautiful day here, this fine day. And then after that, we got Dara King from Anew. Should be a good day. Peace.
Everybody,
This is party, just like we used to. Let's do what we used to do. Throw it back right now. Beat going boom, boom, pow. Egyptian lover is in your town, so you know you gotta get down. Control. We'll be right back.
terminus. Cash in a way and we no beg, we no trust. We are trust, we are by the world phone, represent, 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 represent. Alright, we have begun.
Thank you.
Big shout out to the main man, Mick. How do you feel about that, Mick?
Happy about it, yeah. Pretty random.
Couldn't understand a word he's saying.
We repeat,
that probably wasn't very code friendly, but my God, you're vaccinated,
this is
so
only
it's alright.
A test.
That was a sick set, man. Fair play to you. Absolutely love the stuff. Next up, we got Dark King. This is the Chalky Bakey Vintage Sessions. Hope you've been enjoying the music. Everyone here in the Wild Vintage Shop out in Fairview, Richmond Road, Dublin 3. Definitely check it out. For all of your weirdest needs, you'll definitely find it here. Hope you've been enjoying the sets. Write out in the comments, what's your favorite track? What's your favorite Chucky Vicky track coming out? We got lots of merch coming out as well, Chucky Vicky Records. Definitely check it out on Spring. Can't remember the name of the shop, but we got loads of jumpers, t-shirts, masks, all that stuff. Breaks for Days Volume 1 is out now on vinyl. Definitely do check it out. Big shout out, Mick. Much appreciated.
This is only a test. This is only a test.